This is an image I created myself using the Image Playground feature in Apple's newly released iOS 18.2 official version. Want to know how to create images using Image Playground? In today's video, I'll explain it to you in detail. Let's get started. Using Image Playground is incredibly simple. You just need to type a few words or draw a circle to get the content you want. However, there are several important prerequisites for using it. First, your device must be an iPhone 15 Pro or later model. Second, it must be updated to iOS 18 or a newer version. Lastly, you need to enable Apple Intelligence. Apple Intelligence has specific requirements for language and region. The language must be set to American English, and the region must be within the allowed range. If you're unsure whether your language and region are supported, or want to learn how to enable Apple Intelligence, check out this video. Once you've completed these preparations, you're ready to start using it. Tap on the input bar below. Here, you can enter the details of the image you want. For example, I'll type in a rock and roll cat wearing sunglasses and drinking beer. After a moment, several images will appear for you to choose from. You can keep swiping right until you find an image you're satisfied with. You can also choose to copy, share, or save these images, and later use them in messages or notes. You can also add other effects in the suggestions bar below. Here, I added baseball cap, and the image transformed into this. Tap Show More to see additional options. If you don't like the current style, tap the plus sign in the bottom right corner to switch it. Besides text generation, Image Playground lets you select images from your album. Just tap the plus sign and choose your favorite image. What's even more interesting is that Image Playground can generate images based on your own appearance or the appearance of people in your photos. Tap the person icon in the bottom right corner. Select a person to be the subject of your image. It will quickly generate an image based on the selected person. The second use case for Image Playground is in the Notes app. Here, I use the brush tool to draw a cup of coffee. Next, I use the Image Playground brush tool to draw a circle. Then, I wrote teacup inside the circle. After a moment, you can see the result. Here, you can keep swiping right until you find an image you like and then save it to your notes. After seeing the amazing features of Image Playground, you might want to try it right away. But remember, it's only available on iPhone 15 Pro and later models due to hardware limitations. Unless you purchase a new phone, I don't recommend upgrading to iOS 18.2. Besides the lack of compatibility with this feature, it may also cause issues like fast battery drain and lag. If you've already upgraded to iOS 18.2, you can try using ReiBoot to downgrade your system to iOS 17. ReiBoot allows you to upgrade or downgrade your iOS system with just one click. In addition, it can fix over 150 types of iOS system issues, such as endless reboot loops, black screens, and more. I've placed the download link in the comments, so go ahead and download it, and let's use it together. Its steps are very simple. First, connect your phone to the computer. Then, click the iOS upgrade or downgrade button. Downgrading iOS may result in the loss of all data and settings, so please ensure you have backed up your device beforehand. If you're sure, please click the Continue button. Click Download to download the firmware package. Boot will begin the downgrading process. After clicking Done, your phone will restart and revert to iOS 17. Thank you so much for watching. If this video was helpful, feel free to like and leave a comment to let me know. See you in the next video.